Free zones are designed areas in the country where duty-free goods are stored, manufactured, or processed for export. A few years ago, the government embarked on the construction of Entebbe International Airport Free Zone, which is yet to be completed. It is hoped that this project will improve the value of the country's exports.
So that we know how much of the products that we are proud of, how much of the traders who are exporters, and in which countries they are going.
A team from the Ministry of Trade, manufacturers, food processors and exporters led by the Ministry of Trade, Francis Mwebasa, inspected the ongoing construction works. The minister say the initiative is a step in the right direction and that exporters should tap into the opportunities, especially the incentives which come with the free zone parks.
So it is high time we came up as an institution, as an agency, and put down something. Because this is totally ours, we need to come out full blast and support Uganda Free Zones Authority.
China is a very good market, as you heard from our commission here, and we have signed the treaty. But if you go on a fish land, where you get land, it's where you get fish.
Private sector players, including food processors, meat packers and exporters, asked Uganda Free Zones Authority to speed up the completion of the facility to enable them fully start exporting their products to the international markets. According to National Enterprise Corporation, responsible for the construction, the facility is nearing completion and is expected to be handed over to Uganda Free Zones Authority for use in the next 6 months to aid exporters and manufacturers in the private sector.
Is it not working? Esther is complaining. Okay? At management level, we have sorted this out. At operational level, there could be a challenge, and a paper will address that.
Hezi Kimoni Alinda, the executive director of the Uganda Free Zones Authority, said the 57 billion shilling facility is expected to employ over 200 people and another 600 indirectly due to its capacity.
But one thing I can guarantee is that within 6 months there will be a facility ready for use.
Report by Joliet Namuwaya for the news.